The homicide of a 39-year-old Marsha resident on Thursday has rocked the inner-city community. Dead is father of three, Hardy John, a security guard at the Marsha Market, who was gunned down in the wee hours whilst he was on the job. David Alfred, who was a friend and colleague of the deceased, said he had a good friendship with John and he was in a state of shock when he heard the news about his friend's death. He said the conditions that he and his fellow co-workers work under have been an issue for years and have been neglected by consecutive government administrations.
A security guard, right? They're not treating security like security, right? They're treating security like garbage, right? I don't have no apology to make for that one. You all are treating security like garbage. Look here, we have a security booth closed, right? Right now they're looking up claiming about your putting camera. Something have to happen for your deputy camera now? No, you're not treating security like security. You understand? All government after government thing, how they go check for security, they go check for security. Nothing ever happened. Why? Something have to happen by your deputy, you're going to put camera? No. Look at how the young man leaving home last night, coming to work and leaving his family, having his family going to school and where the children have to get up this morning, doubt a father, you know? How security, like other security, going to feel about it?
The emotional Alfred said, with the death of his friend, words are useless. Instead, immediate action is needed.
Right now, as that happened, what are you going to tell to the guy's family? Hey, you are a good worker. That's all you're going to tell to the family. You are a good worker, right? But what else you're going to tell to the family? It hurt me. I'm a security officer too, but it hurt me to see I'm losing a friend. A security. You were no bad person. You were a good fella. Until this morning, I come in day, until the morning. You know, what, man?
Meanwhile, this official report was made by Public Relations Officer of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force, Anne Joseph.
On Thursday, the 20th of September, 2018, about 5:30 a.m., officers attached to the Marsha Police Station responded to a shooting at the Marsha Boulevard in Castries. On arrival, the body of Hardy John was discovered on the scene. Hardy John was a 39-year-old resident of Sydney Lane, Marsha, and he allegedly sustained a single gunshot wound about the head. He was pronounced dead on the scene by a medical practitioner. A post-mortem examination is scheduled for a subsequent date. Investigations are ongoing in this matter.
John's death has been recorded as the island's 28th homicide. Reporting for Hot 7 Nightly News, I am Rochelle Gonzalez.